¿Puedo preguntaros qué habéis venido a buscar?
Bueno, parece ser el tipo de hombre que puede reunir más de dos monedas de oro.
Bienvenidos.
Es el tipo de hombre que puede reunir más de dos monedas de oro.
¡Apesto a pescado! ¡Fuera de aquí!
Echad un vistazo a mis mercancías. Confío que las encontraréis en perfecto estado. Aquí no hay más problemas que los que causéis vosotros.
Hello again. How can I help you? So, you must think me to be a cold-blooded killer. But do you wish to hear why a woman would murder? Or has your mind already judged me? You will hear the truth then. For the past 2 years, I have pretended to be Captain Isabella of España. My true name is Grace O'Malley. Captain of the Irish fleet survived from the sunken isle of Ireland. Long have the Irish, Scottish, and other Celtic tribes suffered under the rule of England's navy. They took away our islands and forced my proud people to live like pirates. We have waited for too long for Spain to intervene and tame England's navy. I became Isabella to help convince Spain to enter war with England. Yes, you are right. The guilt has weighed heavily on my heart. Morales was a good man, an I had no right to end his life.
Bienvenido, amable cliente. Para ti solo lo mejor.
Será mejor que no esté fuera mucho tiempo, si no, el capitán me enterrará en la bodega.
Aceptaremos cualquier clase de ayuda que podamos conseguir en estos días.
Una temporada en tierra. Tan solo necesito una botella de ron y una buena moza sobre mis rodillas.
bienvenida.
Aquí no hay más problemas que los que causéis vosotros.
Bienvenidos.
Greetings, Dark Brother. What do you seek? Perhaps now the other wielders in the community will accept our leadership. Events are proceeding exactly as planned. Now, for the next step. There has been a great deal of activity within the city. The Inquisition and the Knights Templar are preparing for an important event involving relics that I cannot see yet. Use your guile and discover what they are plotting.
My fellow knights, thank you for coming so promptly. We are faced with a grave threat.
Lord Javier, my liege, the Knights Templar stand ready for duty.
I fear the Dark Forces intend to gather the relics and use them for some sinister purpose. To ensure the safety of the other hidden relics, I dispatch a party of knights to Montserrat to protect the Crown of Thorns. They have no return, so we must assume the worst.
And that is all that was said in the cathedral? Very well, Wraith, leave us now. My dark apprentice, we must take these relics, for as long as they are in the hands of the knights, our own power can be undone. The relics are ancient objects of divine power, responsible for the creation of man, magic, and the world. Such relics of creation must come into our hands for our domination to be complete. Very well. The knights are concerned that they have not heard from their brothers at Montserrat. Go north to Montserrat and seek out the relic there. I will mark it on your map. Use the crystal in the crossroads outside of town to take you there. Make haste. I sense that another great evil power seeks to claim these relics. Remember, brother, we are outcasts. Trust nothing but your own power.
Ugh! Yeah. Thank you.